Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Get me up there.
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Here we go.
there we go.
Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they
attack? Whoa! Let's go!
Got work from the east side crew. Goodbye, Mark. We're driving. Okay, gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Oh,
Hey, you hear they fucking guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. This is a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Get me up there.
Comic book thing.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
I saved your ass from that clicker last week. Okay.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing that. You better be in good shape. Thank you.
Find this asshole!
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this one now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I could appreciate that. Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, nothing. You watch her back.
Looks like someone was up there.
See,
they're long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right.
Hurry it up.
Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll search out here. Check over there.
You got moves, man.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
Let's just be cool, man. Okay, take it easy, all right?
No, no, please.
This door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. They won't miss it now.
Everybody through. back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
You're close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Wait, I have another one.
Wow.
Oh, all right, ready?
Oh. Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Yeah. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
How's it looking out there?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Down there.
Find something to hide behind.
Right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Shit! Right, come on! Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit! Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on.
Shit.
Hurry.
Stay locked.
Ellie.
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
We're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there. Sure.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Same time. Come on.
Come on, kids, go!
All right, here we go.
you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
It's jammed.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Still in one piece. Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator's still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
All right! Can't believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.